Welcome, my goobers, floobers, and protrubers. Right now, I'm taking a beating. Die, 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 die. And to think I beat the final boss. How did I beat the final boss if I'm taking a beating like this? Or is Rhino just harder to find? Ow. Now I'm gonna punch this dick. Bink, 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 bink. Dead.
You destroyed half the city.
Punk. What's up, bit? Yeah! Now,
you know, man, chasing you through the city kind of
Now you die! Oh, Lexi! Dang. Stop throwing stuff at me! Stop throwing stuff at me! Send them right back through the hole. Nice. Gotta go help Peter. Peter. How did you not take this type of beating in the original game? It's these red men. I hope they're not evil. Foreshadowing. Big foreshadowing.
Wow, just...
Yeah. Yeah, I did it.
Simon Travis, head of R&D at...
Yeah, I don't care. Go kill yourself.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No.
Actually did us a favor.
Stop talking to me. Leave me alone.
Tear it down for a build.
You look weird.
Looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down solo?
Well, thanks for the... Actually, I like this guy now. He's a taken down Rhino. Solo. Big W.
Hold him for the point.
Let me out of this cutscene. I beg of you.
This happens.
Let me out of this.
Really great to meet you both.
Done. He likes me.
He's right. Let's clear out.
Everything in my body hurts. Why did you give me a super protective suit? I'm stuck wearing coats and stuff. Peter, answer my question.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest. Little jealous.
Hey. Yes, be jealous. You'll be even more jealous when I get my suit.
You should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
He's gonna leave.
Oh, man. Yeah,
he's gonna leave.
Sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
What?
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
What?
No. MJ's headed overseas.
I just took a beating from Rhino. Yes, I did beat him, but bro, you are like... Man. Stronger than me. What am I supposed to do in the city alone?
I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo.
Yeah, I'm not ready to fly solo.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
Oh, never mind. Thanks, Peter. You can leave.
I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
Oh. What's that?
Christmas present.
What's that?
But first... You gotta take the oath.
The oath? Y'all gonna shoot Wes at each other?
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city. I promise.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing?
Yes.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
Okay, bye, Miles. I'm gonna leave now. Spider-Man.
New York's only Spider-Man.
Yeah, you're the only Spider-Man. Bye, Miles.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Fuck. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Shit. I'm screwed. My suit is crappy as heck. How did I go up from that? Can I change my suit now to literally anything else? I'll even take the advanced tech suit. Please, anything. Venom smash. Finally, I can Venom smash. Oh yeah, I can't change my suits until I get the one of the weird suits. I didn't get his horn, dumbass fucking geek. Maybe that's why you call it Genki. I don't know why I'm friends. Oh, yeah. I want to Venom jump and Venom dash. I don't care. Very first super suit. We ran off of Thomas. Head up down for part two of this amazing gift. I'm willing to wear anything else but that.
This is only half of the present. What's the other half? I'll let you know when I find it.
Okay, this suit is fine. It works, I guess. Just the facts. With me, your truth-swinging
host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson. What? Does Pete said he suits the autoplay Jameson show? Guys are masochists.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to mass vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Dana Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, advertisers, make their net videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, DanaCast, new favorite podcast.
Now that I actually have a cool suit, I gotta do this mission. Then, once I have enough stuff, I can finally get the end suit. But for now, I'm stuck with these three. I want the tracksuit. Give me the tracksuit. Yeah, I forgot. I have to be level 6. Oh, I missed it.
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Give it to me. Welp, my schloobers, boobers, and patoobers. I'm gonna go. You guys have a nice night. And remember, I forgot the joke.